There we go.
It says he's sick. I don't think this is supposed to happen.
Really? Put it back on!
How did I... I just stepped on his leg and it just... Pop.
Stop!
Where's my damn patient?
High five. Where is Bob? Ooh, teddy bear.
Oh, we need a key card.
Well, Dad, I want teddy bear.
Look for the key card.
Hey, look, I found Mr. Betty. I'm gonna call him Barry the teddy.
Oh, here we go. Oh, what the?
I found Barry the teddy.
Open the door. Keep it open for me.
Oh crap.
Oh, I have an idea. Hold on. I got this.
Look, it's open.
Oh, I was gonna grab a box and then put. Okay, wait, stop opening it. Leave it. There you go. Alright, cool. So do I just.
Bob awaits you. Check the diagnostic scanner to see what's ailing him.
The diagnostic scanner. What's his problem?
Wait,
he has a bad heart.
Okay.
Grab the hammer.
Where is the hammer?
Break his ribs. Really bad heart.
I found it.
Where?
It was in here the whole time.
Where?
It's with the hatchets. I can't.
Can you not grab a heart?
No.
Oh.
It's my hammer.
There's another hammer. I don't care. We can share. Move!
No, I dropped my hammer!
Bob!
There we go. I got the hammer.
You don't see anything. I think you're grabbing the hammer weird.
Hold on, I gotta... There we go.
How much blood does he have? Where's the blood counter?
I gotta put the hammer down.
He has a decent amount of health left.
There we go.
Oh.
Oh
God! My head's stuck. We have to hurry. Yeah, go. Take out his other lung. I'm gonna go. Oh God, my hand's twisted really weirdly. Oh, that's not.
Got it.
All right. Yeah, he's gonna die of blood loss. I'm sorry, Bob.
There you
go.
Julian, you know arms and legs don't belong in there.
Wait, he's gonna
die. I'm sure
die
it is, but see if
no!
on your own alive. Time, please.
Oh.
Oh, no, he's dead.
I got a heart.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh.
Is, but secret projects on your own time, please.
Okay.
A very fine thoracic surgery, and he still has all his limbs. Excellent.
I even took his lungs out so I can put them back, but I guess he doesn't need them.
I'm sorry for the hiccups with the doors and such. These rooms were designed to test your surgical abilities, but I guess we've still a few kinks to iron out. Julian, I've got a job for you.
Hey, we did it!
Oh, don't go off in a huff again.
What's wrong with Bob? He has two unhealthy arms. Wait, don't rip them off. Not yet. Hold on, let me get the syringe first. Go rip them off.
One.
Wait, okay. Wait, go.
Wait. Two. No. There we go.
says he's sick. I don't think this is supposed to happen.
Really? Put it back on!
How did I... I just stepped on his leg and it just...
Bop. Stop! Oh, God. It says Bob is sick, right? So he needs something.
Yeah. No, like the arms... No, like we weren't supposed to replace his arms with legs.
How do you know that?
Because it's not...
We are professionals. We're professionals. Hi, Bob.
Looks like Bob's been wrestling combine harvesters
arm,
again.
Or left arm, a right leg, and bad intestines. I know what to do. Hold on. Is this door open? Is there any way to keep it open?
It has to be green.
Keep it open. Keep it open. Keep it open. Keep it open. Actually, no. Wait. You. Yeah. Yeah. It's fine. You can close it now. It's fine.
Oh. I'm sorry to report that this area is not set up as intended.
Oh, no, we need the bad stuff
first. I'm afraid
first.
You'll need to improvise.
Okay. I have an idea. All right, oh, the door's already open. Cool.
I have his arm.
All right, where's the yellow syringe?
Which is the arm I need to pull off? It's this one.
Hold on. All right, I got it.
Ready?
Yep.
Where does arm go?
These syringes are so funky. It's right here. Okay. Right, he's still losing blood.
No, that's just his bad arm.
Okay.
All right, now for his leg.
Look, watch this. Move. I could throw this over here, and then later when we get the limbs, we don't have to go all the way around. Or, like, only one of us has to. All right. Hammer. Oh, wait, you need the leg as well. Wait, hold on. Yeah. All right.
Ready?
Yep.
Grab on your thighs.
The syringe... No more blood. Okay.
Oh, you're just gonna inject them in blood. Put blood in them.
I don't know where the blood samples are. Oh, never mind. Got it.
Okay.
So got you, Bob.
There. I'm gonna put the arm towards you. Okay.
Okay.
There you go. There's a leg.
Thank you. All right, time to crack some ribs.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go inside of him. Wait, no, we don't. Look.
Wrong
it's his intestines.
One. We need the blue ones.
Oh. No, you don't. Wait, no. We can still get it. See?
That's dangerous. Is he bleeding? He's bleeding.
Stop it bleeding, then.
I'm always the one stopping the bleeding.
Well, you're the one always with the syringes.
Is he not bleeding anymore? Gotta make sure. Alright, do you have the blue intestines? Did you throw them on the other side?
I gotta pick them up.
Hurry up!
I'll put it towards you.
Hey, come here. Man, what you doing over there? What the dog doing?
Nope. Where did you come from?
I've been on this side. I was waiting for you to toss him through the vent.
There you go.
Nice healing.
We are professional.
If you finish with Bob, could I just pop? Not on this channel, Dr. Nima. Oh, whoops, sorry. Sorry about that. Let's continue.
Doctor, are you ready?
Yes. Wait, let's go back to the first level. I'm pretty sure there's like a pot that we can put on our heads.
No, we
can't. We gotta get customized, you know? We gotta look.
Oh my god, no, we gotta do this one.
Oh, okay.
We gotta do this one.
Leave it a surprise. I got it.
There is. This is better for our heads. How you doing, Doctor?
Oh yeah, there we are.
We are now truly professionals.
Also need to get a new yellow syringe.
That's what you said.
Okay.
I almost took out his order.
Yellow and red. Oh, well, I don't really need the red one. We're fine. Yeah. Oh god. What are you doing?
He doesn't need him.
I ran out!
He's good.
Oh, but he's not bleeding anymore.
Okay. So now we go get a new leg, a new stomach, and a new heart.
We don't get the limbs from in there.
I know, I'm getting a fuse.
Can you still get out? I took out the fuse.
Can you open? I got a fuse.
Oh, I didn't know there was a second fuse in there.
There's like three of them.
Hope you brought a jumper.
Okay, what do we need? We need a stomach. I found that.
Stomach, a heart, and a leg. Wait. No. Go back. Okay, stay in there. I'm sending things your way.
Wait, how? Oh, I see. Box, move. There's a box in the way of the conveyor belt. Did you send it?
There's a heart. Gotta get the leg.
I activated the old Surgeon Simulator music.
Oh my god. There's a leg.
Did you send it?
Okay, it's going.
Is it stuck? Oh, never mind. I got it.
Alright, you put it in?
Oh, fell on the floor.
Beautifully done. I'm sorry about the missing scanner.
We are professionals!
Dr. Joshua, I know you're creeping around in those vents. I don't know why you're intent on ruining everything, but you must understand you're only endangering Robert.
Hello, good sir.
Hello.
I sent Julian in to tidy up in here, so this one should go very smoothly indeed. I'll be honest, building this place has been difficult. Certain friendships are particularly difficult. But don't worry, everything
is fine. What's
wrong
with Bobby? He has a bad arm? Okay, hold on. Let me go get the syringe.
Will be fine.
That's blood.
Right, Julian?
This is blood stopper. Give me my syringe.
Alright, which arm is it? It's...
Okay, hold on.
Stick it in his neck!
I need to get the angle right. Okay. What?
Oh, okay. That was fast. Alright, now we go get the arm. Open this up.
We need a right arm. Make sure you're grabbing the right one, buddy.
It's the right arm.
Better hope it is.
Alright, just don't worry. There we go.
Yeah, take your time. Take your time.
Yo. There you go. See? Look.
That's wrong. You gave him the wrong arm.
Hold on. That's the arm. Is it? No, this is the arm.
Tear it off.
This is, which arm did you get?
Tear it off.
Where's the thumb on yours?
Tear it off.
Hold.
Oh god.
So scuffed.
This better be the right one.
It's okay, Bob. It's okay. Oh crap. I broke Bob. Okay.
You are a psychopath of a doctor.
Go. There we go.
Is that the right one? Oh, God.
See, I told you got the wrong arm.
Take it off.
A little basic, I know, but it seems like the nonsense is over.
Okay.
Carry on.
Quiet.
Told you.